These three people just relied on salt, marshmallows and disinfectants, and successfully robbed the heavily guarded vault in the basement. They have a very different method of stealing money. They robbed the money, and then returned it to the place where it was. Even though they took such a risk, why did they do it? Jimmy is a tunnel worker at a construction site. He dug a wall, and found a pipe. Colleagues told him it was a money conduit. Turns out, above them is the NASCAR racecourse. This sport is very popular in the US. On the day of the match, the audience will bet a lot. Cash will be transferred directly to the warehouse through this pipeline. Jimmy decided to rob the racetrack basement. He and his brother Clyde and sister Melly go to prison to find explosives maker, Joe Bang. He said that this vault is equipped with a vibration sensor. All it has is a small movement, and an alarm will sound on. Jimmy is working underground, so the sensor is off. As long as they act before the construction finishes. But Joe is 5 months away from prison. Jimmy planned Joe's prison break on the day of the action. After robbing the money, they will secretly send him back to the prison. Joe and Juniors, Sam and Fish, will participate in this mission. Six people would divide into three groups to start the robbery. Jimmy sneaks into the office to steal construction drawings. Melly keeps cockroaches at home and paints them. Clyde on purpose crashed his car into a convenience store. So he went to prison, and became the one to help Joe escape. Before work, Melly ordered a cake for the staff. While they were eating cake, Jimmy intentionally crashed into her car. He held onto Glima so that when she comes back, it's past work time. At this time, the vault door closed itself and the cake was still inside. That night, Sam and Fish poured colored cockroaches into the pipe. Cockroaches are attracted to the vault by the smell of cake, so they have covered the cake. Sam and Fish pretend to be exterminators who would report the color of cockroaches for Jimmy. They located the pipeline leading to the vault. On the day of the match, the inside of the prison was also preparing to escape. Joe intentionally drank contaminated water, so he was taken to the infirmary. He pretended to go to the bathroom, and then went through the secret door he dug. Hiding in a wooden chassis, successfully escaped from prison. The three of them drove straight to the racecourse. In the prison, it was an agreement to pretend to fight so that no one would notice them. Sam and Fish destroyed the racecourse communication station, making all the racetrack's card machines unusable. They only had to pay in cash, so they increased their cash flow for the day. The three of them successfully gathered at the bottom of the racetrack. Joe relies on everyday items to make an explosive device. After putting it in the vault, they blew up the conduit. The three of them opened the inflatable tube. It was like a vacuum cleaner. Just like that, the money in the vault is easily withdrawn. They quickly filled a cart full of money. Sam and Fish drove away. But they were blocked by an iron door that couldn't be opened. Jimmy arrived successfully fixing the hinges to help them get out easily. They put garbage bags of money on the big car. Joe and Clyde also arrived at the fire station at the scheduled time. The people in the prison have also estimated the time. They blocked all the cameras and windows to activate the fire alarm. The warden immediately informed the fire brigade to extinguish the fire. And Joe and Clyde were waiting outside in their uniforms too. They quickly boarded the fire truck, and successfully returned to the prison. But Jimmy drove the truck with the money, and left it at the gas station, and called the police. The money they stole got back to the racetrack. FBI came to investigate but found nothing unusual. Since the racetrack didn't suffer a lot of damage, they had to stop investigating. Did they pay all the money back? Turns out Jimmy had another plan from before. The iron door is stuck because Jimmy used a magnet to cover the sensor. Therefore, he can solve the problem as soon as he comes. The goal is to keep Joe and two juniors together. At the same time, Melly also came and withdrew several bags of money. This is the real amount for them to share. They put the tracker in their pocket, and put it in the trash. Following the location, they quickly found the buried money bags. They didn't do it to get all the money. But just in case Sam and Fish can't keep it a secret. The mission was successful, they split the money equally. But why did they pay back such a large amount? Because the racetrack will get compensation from insurance. So they just refused to let the FBI continue to investigate. Otherwise, it will delay the business of the whole racetrack. Thieves are scary, but smart thieves are even more scary.